Right guys, so hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Abrar, back again with another video. And let's quickly start off with the first step. So first thing first, the lyrics will say, what it will say? The lyrics will say, just like a zoo. On that you have to do boom, 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 boom. Let's quickly see how to do this guys. It's super easy. I'm gonna be breaking down step by step for you guys. So what you gotta do, you just need to do this thing guys. You have to keep your left leg onto your toe and your right will be getting up, down, up, down, up, down. Three times you have to do this thing, alright? So take up, keep it down, take up, keep it down. It's kind of like we used to play seesaw in our childhood, if you guys remember. Just take up and down, up, down, up, down. With that, your hands will be changed. In the start, as I said, the lyrics will say zoo, and you have to tap it. As soon as you tap, your right will be popping up, one, like that. So, one, like that. Let's quickly try it. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. It's like a zoo. On zoo, you have to tap your hand as well as your leg will be coming up like zoo. And keep it down. As soon as you keep it down, again you have to take it up. Now at that time your hands will be opening again like that. All right so 1, 2 like that, and on the third one you just need to go like 3. We are taking our right up again, but our hands are going like this. It's kind of like you're holding a flower in your hand and you're about to propose someone, but this side you'll be going like that. Cool. So whoop, keep it down, whoop, keep it down, propose. Come back. As soon as you keep it down, now your left will be coming up, your hand will be opening this side. Only your right hand, like that. If I do it everything together, it will look like, it's like a zoo. Ooh. Propose. Here, like that. Alright, let's quickly practice this one guys, because this is super important. And trust me, if I'm playing the music, definitely you're gonna get it on the music. Let's quickly do it. Goes 5, 6, 7, it's like a zoo. Open, propose, like that. All right, one more time. 5, 6, 7. It's like a zoo. Ooh. 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 I don't know why I'm behaving like a chimpanzee, but I hope that you guys make sense. Let's quickly try it on the slow music. This part, let's do it. 6, 7. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. So guys, after the lyrics, it's like a zoo. We're getting lyrics like coo 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 coo. So first two coo coo, you'll be catching it like this. Second two coo coo, you'll be proposing. And the third two coo coo, you'll be doing this thing. All right, so it's like a zoo. Coo coo, coo coo, coo coo, like that, all right? I am singing it slow, but I hope that you guys are making sense. Let's quickly try one more time so that you'll make sense now. Let's do it. 6, 7. It's perfect guys, you guys are killing it, trust me on that. Now let's quickly go forward. As soon as you do this thing last, so you are here, you'll be doing this one. All right let's quickly see how to do it and when you need to do it. Basically we are here, take your last position. We'll be tapping our left with full of energy and we'll be bending our body like one, and your hands will be just doing like this. It's kind of like your hands are kairo up. It's kind of like your hands are kairo. It's kind of like your hands are car wap. It's kind of like your hands are car wiper. So you'll be here and you'll be going like, alright, I'm just tapping my left and going like that. And over here the lyrics will say, kolove choo. On choo you have to do this one. Just keep this in mind. So it's like a zoo. Koko, koko, kolove zoo. Choo. Alright, I hope that you make sense. Let's quickly practice this one more time, then I'll go forward. Goes 5, 6, from the top, V, it's like a zoo. Coco, coco, colo, choo, like that. Alright, I hope that you make sense. Let's quickly go forward. As soon as you do this one, you just gotta show your body and tap your right. 1, 2. With that, if you want to take your chest out, binky, binky, you can do that too. Alright, just go 1, 2. As soon as you do that, you need to pretend like someone is irritating you from back and he's sitting over here. You just need to hold something in your hand and beat him and come back. The same hand. Alright, make sure that while coming back, your hand should be straight. So, body, body, hit. I'm also tapping my right, high and straight back. Making sense? One more time. We did last. What we did? This. 2, 1, 2. Beat him. Straight, come back and keep your right leg over here. That's all. Just beat and come back. As soon as you come back, show your body again. With that, you have to take your leg up like a doggy. Alright, and then you have to keep it down. Then you have to just close your legs and you have to be in this position. Then we'll be doing 1, 2, 3, 4. Over here, what lyrics are saying? Let me check. The lyrics will say we are doing cuckoo cuckoo same. Then the lyrics will say bari dance with the charm. On that, bari dance. You have to come here. Now, as I told you, you need to take your right leg up like a doggy. Legge chance. The lyrics will say legge chance. Then you have to keep it down. Legge baga gu 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 gu. The lyrics will say like this. I know that I'm singing wrong, but I hope that you guys make sense. So we go. Bari se like a dance, like a baga woo, goo, goo, something out of that. Alright, let's quickly try it. So we did zoo, ha, ha, open, woo, 1, 2, bari se like a gang, ga 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 ga, woo, 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 woo. I hope that you make sense. Now let's quickly go forward as soon as you do ta 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 ta. Now after that, again the lyrics will say just like a zoo, the same thing what we did in the start, but the steps will be different. On that, you have to do this footwork. Let's quickly learn how to do this thing. Basically, it's top rock. I mean, we will call this as top rock. It's super easy, guys, to do it. So what you're gonna do, just tap your left leg over here, right leg will be coming up, tap your right, left will be coming up back to the place. So we'll be keeping our left over here, right up, right down, left back to the place. But when we are keeping our left back to the place, we need to take right up. So we'll be doing like 1, right is up, 2, left is up, 3. We are here. One more time, super slow. 1, as soon as you tap, your right will be coming up. 2, as soon as you tap, your left will be coming up. 3, alright, as soon as you do 3, again we're gonna tap right, left will be coming up, keep it over here, come back the same way. We'll be repeating it one more time. So 1, 2, 3, come back, 1, 2, 3, and tap. That's all. We are doing it 2 times. That's it. You don't need to think like, no, I cannot do it. You'll definitely be able to do it. So just take your left up, keep it over here, right is up, keep it down, left is up, keep it down, and back. Again, 1, 2, tap, and back. Now same to this side. Your right will be going 1, left is up, 2, right is up, 3, and back. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. What we are doing, guys, we are just keeping our left, right, left here. This thing we are doing, but we are doing it with the jumps. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 times you have to repeat each side. Then same to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you get the step, you try it slowly, slowly. Let's quickly try it 2 times and then I'll play the music. Goes 1, 2, the left comes back and back. Again, 1, 2, left comes back and back. Now right side, 1, left is up, 2, right, 3, and back. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just repeat this process, guys, and try to do it in the speed so that it will look like this. Cool? And same to the other side, as you guys know. And over here again, the lyrics will go like, just like a zoo. On zoo, you have to tap your left, zoo. Te, 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 zoo. Te, 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 te. Like that. As soon as you do this one 2 times, the lyrics will say bari dance. Again, the same lyric. You gotta go 1, 2, tap your right down. As soon as you tap, you need to push, go back, finger, go down, roll your hands, up, goo, goo, goo. Again the same goo, goo, goo will come. You have to count. So we did last. Ta, 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 ta. Bari dance. Again touch, touch. Down, roll, up, goo, goo, goo. That's all. Over here you have learned your TikTok dance. Let's quickly practice the last part. Goes. We did this 2 times. Come back. 1, 2. Again, down, roll. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Perfect. Last time, 5, 6, 7, 8. We did this. Bari dance. Na na. Down. Da 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 da. Goo, goo, goo. That's all. Perfect, guys. Now let's really try it from the top till the end on the slow music without wasting any time. Then we'll increase the speed step by step. Let's do it. 6, 7. Just like. Propose. Body, body. 4 times, just like. Change. Perfect, guys. You guys are doing so good. Trust me on that. Now let's really increase little speed, as I said. Let's do it. 6, 5, 6, 7. Propose. Just like. Change. Body left, right. Down. Perfect, guys. You guys are killing even this speed. This is 16. Now let's really give a little more speed. Let's really go to 80 speed. Let's do it. 6, 7, 8. Seven. Just like a. Change. Left, right, down. Perfect, guys. You guys killed this speed even. And if you guys are able to do this speed, definitely you'll get the 100% speed. What you need is just practice. And with that being said, if this TikTok tutorial helped you a little bit, just like this video. I'll aim this video to get 200 likes. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's quickly try to normal speed.